Hello everyone, I'm Shannon Kantner and you're watching CMSD in 60, bringing you some of the top headlines happening all across the district this week in about 60 seconds. The 2018-2019 school year comes to a close for many of our seniors this week, which means graduation season is here. You can find a full list of graduation times and locations for all CMSD high schools at clevelandmetroschools.org/graduation. Congratulations to the class of 2019. The last day of preschool is Tuesday. The school board business meeting is Tuesday evening at 6:30 p.m. at Patrick Henry. And Tuesday is also the day the newest member of the CMSD TV team is due to arrive. In case you aren't a regular viewer or maybe haven't noticed my growing bump, I'm 9 months pregnant and my husband and I can't wait to meet our little one. Speaking of the future of CMSD, CMSD held public meetings earlier this spring to get feedback about planning the future of academic programs and buildings. District leaders have reviewed the citywide analysis and comments from the community, and now the district is working on a set of recommendations for K-8 buildings and programs, and they want to hear from the community again. The public is invited to another phase of regional community meetings, Wednesday at 4 p.m. at New Tech Collinwood and Thursday at 4 p.m. at East Tech. The meetings continue through June 1st. To see the full schedule and learn more, visit qualityschoolsforcleekids.org. Finally, Thursday is the last day of classes for most schools. We hope you have a wonderful end of the school year and start to summer break. That's all the time we have. Thanks so much for tuning in. And for more in-depth news stories, you can always visit the CMSD News Bureau website at clevelandmetroschools.org/news. We'll see you next week.